Hi, this is John Rogers with Hikes Point News. I'm here with Chief Pat Walsh of the McMahon Fire District. Chief, I've been wanting to get with you for quite a while. I appreciate the fact that you're going to give us a tour today. Tell us about the place.
Well, we have our station here on Taylorsville Road. It's our only station that we have. This particular building was built in the 70s and then was added on to in the mid to late 80s. Our original station was over on Hunsinger Lane, where currently DNS Automotive is, and that land was, or that site was donated by Skip McMahon, who at the time it was McMahon Center, I think, and he donated the land and they built the original firehouse there. Originally, it was called McMahon Center Volunteer Fire Department. Then as times changed and the need for more room grew, we built this station over here. So it's a facility that has a three bay apparatus, or three apparatus bay area. We can actually get actually have six out there, but it's three bays wide. We have a dormitory on the second floor where we have seven bedrooms where our career staff and some volunteers live. I actually personally lived in the dormitory for about 6 years while I was going through college. It was a great way for me to have a place to live, and also in return I was required to be here each night from midnight to 8. So it was, and we still have that program, and we have a couple people taking advantage of that today. So we can, I guess we can start walking through the station here. Do you want to keep that rolling?